This is Dr. Merrick Lincoln. I'm going to take you through the bench dip exercise. So to set up, set your bench to the flat position and sit along the long edge. Place your hands about shoulder width or slightly wider and extend your legs out in front of you. Now you're going to set your heels 6 to 8 inches forward of their current position. Keeping your chest up, lower your butt toward the floor, and push back to the start position.